On June the 11th, individual businessman Vagan Nasibov held another press conference in Idaho's media center, where he re-announced his fraud claims against head of Zardab District Executive Power Lutfali Babayev. He emphasized that he had already held four press conferences on this matter and this would be the last one. "From now on, I will take practical steps for my rights to be restored," said the businessman. "I plan to hold a protest in front of the presidential administration building, and for which I will send a request to the Baku mayor's office tomorrow. Then I will inform the media outlets of exact date of the protest," Nasibov said. Vagan Nasibov claims he was cheated by Lutfali Babayev back in 2007, while Babayev served as the head of Mingechevir District Executive Power. According to the businessman, Babayev promised to entrust him with the sale of metal scraps of non-functioning trolley lines in return for 65,000 manat, which Babayev said would be used for repair and beautification of a museum and a park, both named after Heydar Aliyev. Time goes by, but the mayor does not keep his promise. Now Nasibov can get neither the promised job nor his money. He has sent an appeal to officials, but received no response as yet. "Strange thing happened to my previous request to sanction the protest sent to the Baku mayor's office, as the mayor's office forwarded my letter to Lutfali Babayev," said Nasibov.